I'm just strong enough to let go of my pain, to help with